everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to download kp.org application on your Android phone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you've not yet, press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Now let's get started with the video. Open up your Play Store on your Android phone and in the search box, search for kp.org and perform your search. Once you find this application that says Kaiser Permanente Washington, tap on the install button to download the application. The kp.org and Kaiser Permanente are the same, so make sure to download this application on your mobile device. After the application has been downloaded, it'll take a while for installation. Wait until it installs on your Android phone, which is a quick process, depending upon your internet speed. Once the application is downloaded and it is ready to use, you can see an open button. Give a tap to open to launch, open your kp.org application. That is how you can easily download the Kaiser Permanente app or the kp.org app. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.